In this video, we'll go through how to use the Blackboard Ultra calendar from the student point of view. The calendar feature can be used to help keep track of upcoming assignments and due dates for your courses. To access the calendar, starting from the Blackboard Ultra landing page, click the calendar button in the left side menu. The global calendar page displays upcoming due dates and meetings for all of the courses that you are enrolled in. It's important to always make a habit of checking for due dates on assignments within their courses as well, since assignments that may not have a due date associated with them won't appear in the calendar view. You can switch between viewing your overall schedule or just your due dates by clicking on their respective buttons at the top left of the calendar view. You can also switch between viewing your calendar for the day or the month by clicking their respective buttons at the top right of the calendar view. You can filter your view even further in the calendar by clicking the settings icon at the top right of the screen. In the right side menu, you can select which calendars that you would like to appear in the calendar view. Additionally, you can add an external calendar to your Blackboard calendar by clicking the three dots in the corner of the calendar settings menu, then clicking the Add Calendar button. You can also share your Blackboard calendar to an external calendar by clicking on the Share Calendar button. To add a personal event to your calendar, click the plus icon at the top right of the calendar view. In the Add Event menu, you can choose several details for your event, such as the time, description, and location for it. Once you have selected all of your event preferences, click the Save button in the bottom right corner to add it to your calendar. You can edit the preferences for an existing event by clicking on it in the calendar view. Or, to remove the event from your calendar, you can click the trash icon at the top right of the Edit Event menu. The calendar feature in Blackboard Ultra can be a great resource to help you plan for your day, manage your time effectively, and keep on top of your assignment due dates.